Oh yeah, 9:25. It's February 18th, I think. 18th or 19th? No, 20th. February. Oh yeah, it's 2/2/2020. It's 9:18 a.m. and it's snowing out here, folks. I hope to God some of these people have their bread and milk. I got my flag out here because it was supposed to stop raining about 2 hours ago. It said 30% chance. Now it says 70% chance. My flag is wet, but it's an all-weather flag, which I still don't like it getting wet. But it's snowing. Look at the flurries. I see it. My wife said I'm about 20 feet in the living room there. It's about 15 feet. It's about 20 feet from my chair to here. And the way it snows down here, by the time I would have got to the front door, it's sunny and melted and everything else. But just the same. It's snow. Look at that. Look at that stuff coming down. You know there are people at the store right now getting bread and milk, though. I know they are.
Probably canceled school.
Yeah, school. Oh, my God. The school is being canceled early. Well, it is supposed to get in the 20s, so the roads will get slick. But now's the time to do it. Cancel school now. It's 30. It says 37 degrees, which... Let me look at that thermometer here.
Let's drop down then, because it was 42.
Yeah, it looks like 38 degrees. Well, 37-ish. That's what it says on the mercury here. Mercury, remember that? The poison? That really poisonous, though? Yeah, mercury? Yeah. Anyway. It's 2/20/2020. No.